fact, I'm going to equip the hook shot straight away. And now, with the hook shot, these guys are just completely trivialized. Cool. Oh no. Oops. Oh shit, I shouldn't have done that. Bloopers! Yeah, I'm sure that when you stomp on the Goomba's head, rather than just beating it with a sword, you always get a heart piece. The Nightmare Key. Oh, I didn't mean to bloody. Whoopee! I feel I've know what I've done wrong here. Smokey. Nelly wants me to go back to the dungeon entrance. Definitely use a hookshot on these guys. Oh crap. Can't get the arrows. Oh yes, I can. Give me the money. Oh! This is why we need the arrows. Good old Goma spiders. Come on. It's one gone. I'll take that heart. Come on. Come on. What if we could stab it with the sword instead? Got it. Right, okay. Let's have a quick look at some. Some tactics on how to beat the boss. Got a feeling it's a little bit like the, second Dark World boss of, A Link to the Past. Right, let's give it a go. So I come to wait to win fish. Ki ha ha ha, I shall eat you. Oh shit. So I think I've got to look out for its face. No, its tail's going the other way. Ah! Shit. Keep getting too close to it. Shit. Ah! Shit. Shit. This is actually giving me a challenge. Fuck's sake. Tisk tisk, you don't seem to know what kind of island this is. What a fool. Kee ha, kee ha, kee ha. That was actually quite challenging. Might have to go get some more medicine though. And we've got our fifth instrument, the wind marimba. shrine and island secret in the shrine. Okay, right, so where are we going now? Oh, I know exactly where we're going. Underneath the underwater tunnel. I think we've got to pop to the animal village as well. I could go across here now. Is there a reason why? Oh, why did I go? Okay. Sorry, I'm being dumb.